Do you want a heat?
Store assistant required at till 4, please.
Yeah, but you're holding it. Excuse me, please. Yeah, but you're holding it. Thank you. How many tins do you want? Oh, better next. Two tins. Which one's garden or process? Oh, do you want new potatoes?
Store
assistant
required
to use these.
Yeah, the Charlotte one. Well, are you having
No, they're not very nice.
I get faster. Right. Are you having love, aren't you? Sorry. I've got a bigger one. Same price. Yeah, I know, I'm going to put that one back. You don't want the chicken, do you? Do you want potatoes? I didn't see them. Mum, sausages. And pork pies. You wanted a piece of fish? Don't get those, they've got pickle in. Get the ones.
Get the four.
I don't know which ones you have. Use by those are the ones you have. Yeah, I've got your grandma's soup as well. Oh, milk. Yeah, for you. Right, dog. How cold it is. That cold? I can already tell just by how cold it is, because the planes are really, really slippy. So that means to be really icy overnight. Apparently, it snowed. On the Welsh Yorkshire border. Morning. I think it's only enough that we get around it, only enough to cover, you know, the pavement and stuff. Yeah. Well, at least we're not flooded. Do anything. Anyway, so this view, I'm currently out on a walk there. Yeah, so then I'm only taking a walk because it's absolutely cold and it's wet as well. And I've got trainers on as well. So I'm going to go home, get my hot water bottle, so it's very and I think it's called Wet Day tomorrow, and then it's Strictly. I'm going to go home and watch that. I think it's on at half six or something like that.